see with this endeavor to fill up this building. And I told you we do whatever it took to fill up this building. And I want to give a hand of a great round of applause to all these people in the audience tonight for being here and supporting such a great cause. But also at this time, Travis Stills, the manager of the Aaron Store right here, has something that he wants to present to you from Aaron Sales and Lease.
How y'all doing today? Just a token from Aaron. We appreciate being accepted into the community. Love them to hear. Donation for Christmas for kids and the Orange County Sheriff's Department for $1,000. Couldn't think of a better cause for the go to, so.
So we can make sure these kids get what they need for Christmas. We appreciate it, Travis. Now, Sheriff, I know that you have a personal guest. It's a very good friend of mine of yours you want to bring out, man.
That's right. Just to let you know, this Christmas for Kids wrestling started some years ago with a friend of all of ours. Most of us know him as Cowboy, but he's a guest for Lotto. It was him coming out here and starting this made all this possible, and I know his heart is really overjoyed tonight to see this crowd. And I'd like to call him out right now, if I could, just for a brief moment. Desperado. Like I said, he is responsible for this Christmas for Kids wrestling and for the crowd here tonight. And that's not half of what he's done for the community. Those of you that know him know how unselfishly he's donated his time, money, to help anybody in need here in Lawrence County or even anywhere in the state. That's the kind of man that Paul Helms, Desperado, is. And the Sheriff's Office in Lawrence County would like to present to you tonight this little token of our appreciation for Exceptional Community Service Award, hereby presented to Paul Cowboy Helms on this 9th day of December in the year 2011 for your several acts of kindness and generosity that exemplify the spirit of volunteerism and community service in Lawrence County. And this is the least that we can do for you guys. To a lot of people, and we want you to know it. And not only me, but there's also some other SCW legends that are here tonight that also want to come out and share a few words with you and a little presentation on their behalf. If we can ask the SCW legends to come on out, you're going to see a lot of familiar faces and a lot of friendly faces coming out.
NCW has an honor for you tonight also. I know you've never wrestled in an NCW ring. However, a lot of our roots and everything came from you and SCW. So right here tonight, we are inducting you into the NCW Hall of Fame. Some of these guys something they like to say.
Desperado, as well, you know, me and you was NCW World Tag Team Champions many, many times. And it was an honor that I remember that moving to you. It was an honor.
Desperado, I wrestled in NCW for 14 years. And it was an honor to be able to wrestle with you.
Desperado, we had many matches. We teamed up together. No matter what, we always came out on top in this business. And you'll always be tops in my book. Thank you, brother.
Cowboy, 20 years ago, you took a chance on a little black kid and I got in trouble all the time. You took me off the streets and you put me in the square circle. And for that, my friend, I will always love you. You're the man that just took a chance on me, and I'll never forget you for that. So, for all these people out here, this is a man's man right here.
Cowboy! Man, you've been around a long time. I ain't got what, I got one thing to say, and you know what it is.
I got a little something here I want to present you with. This is a lifetime achievement award for everything you've ever done in SCW and the wrestling world since you've been around. And it's got some stuff on here about you that you did all these years. And we want you to take this and put it on the wall and look at it with honor and pride. And this is your lifetime achievement award, Desperado.
boy.